Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. In this video we will talk about upcoming meteor shower, that is α-Centaurid meteor shower. Let's start. Meteor showers occur when the Earth passes through the trail of dust that's usually left behind by a comet as it orbits the Sun. As the Earth moves along in its orbit, it intersects the comet's orbit and passes through the dusty debris. As a result, we see more shooting stars for the amount of time it takes to pass through the debris. In all, there are over 100 officially recognized showers, but only a handful are truly noteworthy. The α-Centaurid shower, which usually produces around 6 shooting stars an hour, but can produce up to 25. When this shower will be on its peak? The α-Centaurid meteor shower will be active from the 28th of January to the 21st of February, producing its peak rate of meteors around the 8th of February. How to see meteor shower? To see the most meteors, the best place to look is not directly at the radiant itself, but at any dark patch of sky which is around 30-40 degrees away from it. It is at around this distance from the radiant that the most meteors will be seen. The radiant of the α-Centaurid meteor shower is at around right ascension 13h50m, declination 58 degrees S. Thank you for watching.